Hi, my name is Blake Storie with Mainstream Fishing. A little while ago, Justin Martens and I took a fishing trip to Mammoth, California. We had a very nice and relaxing time. Fished a lake, a few rivers and creeks. On our way back, we decided to stop in Bishop and go to the Mount Whitney Fish Hatchery. It was a very nice, quiet park, and after a few quarters, we were able to feed the fish. Very enjoying with pretty views. The building of the hatchery is beautiful, all in stone and clean presentation. As I entered, I was greeted by a sweet lady who informed me that it was no longer a running hatchery, but instead used more as a museum for the hatchery, which is kind of shocking to me. I'll be a better man today. In 1915, they announced to build the world's largest fishing hatchery. In 1916, the construction began. Laying of the foundation and framing were underway. Building was complete, costing $60,000. For over 90 years, golden trout eggs were transported to the Mount Whitney. Very sadly though, the fire of July 2007 burnt the watershed above the hatchery, forcing firefighting helicopters to lift water from the hatchery. Mud floats filled the beautiful front pond with debris and killed over 600 large trout. The mud floats continued into 2008, which destroyed much of the hatchery, leaving it stripped of its beauty and function. Thankfully, with long hours from amazing volunteers and prisoner help, along with thousands of dollars donated, they were able to start restoring the fishery. After just 7 months, the front pond was restored, and in May 2010, they planted the fish. Now more of a historical artifact, the hatchery has very interesting displays. Lots of information about the fishery and the area surrounding. Unfortunately, after talking to the lady at the desk, she implies it's just too much work for a few volunteers and they need a big time investor to come in and put it back on the map. Now it's a beautiful place to stop, rest, eat, use the restroom, view some history, and most importantly, check out the fish.